Hello guys, welcome to you. In this video, we are going to see how to download and install HP LaserJet 1160 printer driver in a Windows 10 PC or laptop. It is a very easy and simple process. So let's go to our video. First, we check our machine is 32-bit or 64-bit. That is very easy. Go to this PC, right click on this PC. Here we find properties, click on properties. In properties, find system type. In system type, if you find 32-bit, that machine is 32-bit. If you find 64-bit, that machine is 64-bit. This machine is 64-bit operating system. Close it. Now go to the YouTube description. In YouTube description, I give multiple links. First, 64-bit links. If your machine is 64-bit, then go to the 64-bit. If your machine is 32-bit, then go to the 32-bit link. This machine is 64-bit. I go to the mega link. You can go to the mega link or the Google Drive link also. Click on that link and this link is open in your web browser. Here we find download. Click on download and click on the start download. Click on start download and our download is started. It takes few minutes or few seconds depending on the speed of your internet. So be a patient and wait for a few seconds. Our download is completed. Here we find downloads. Click on downloads and here we find our downloaded file. Click on show in a folder. Minimize the website or browser. Here we find our setup file. Drag this setup file to desktop. Close the our folder. Here we find our setup file. This is a zip file. We are going to extract it. Right click on it. Here we find extract files. Click on extract files. Click on OK. Our folder is created. Our file is extracted. Double click on it. Here we find our all drivers or the setup file. Close it. We are going to install it manually. That is very easy and simple. Go to the start and type printers and scanners. Click on the printers and scanners. In printers and scanners, here we find add a printer or scanner. Click on add a printer or scanner. In few seconds, new option is pop up. Here we find new option. The printer that I want isn't listed. Here we find many options. Minimize it. Here we find many options. Select the last option. Add a local printer or network printer with manual settings. Select that. Click on the next. Here we find port. Port is the most IMP part in this installation. Click it here. And if you find HP port, HP printer device, any HP port, then select HP port. If you not find HP port, then next option is USB. Select any USB port, USB 001, 002, 003, 004. Select any USB port that you find. Click on the next. Here we find hard disk. Click on browse. Our drivers are on the desktop. Go to the desktop. In desktop, here is the our folder. Double click on it. Here is the our drivers or the setup file. Click on our drivers. Click on open. Click on OK. Here we find many options or many printers. Select the our printer HP LaserJet 1160. Find the printer name HP LaserJet 1160. Select the HP LaserJet 1160. Click on the next. If you want to change the name, then change the name. I don't want. I click on the next. It is installing our printer. It takes a few seconds. Our printer is installed now. If you want to share this printer in a network, then click on share this printer. I don't want, so I click on do not share this printer. Click on the next. If you want to set a default printer, then check this. If you want to print a test page, then click on the printer test page or click on the finish. Check our printer is properly installed or not. Go to the start, type printers and scanners. Click on the printers and scanners and here we find HP LaserJet 1160 is properly installed in Windows 10 PC or laptop. So guys, thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like, share, comment on this video and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you guys.